sailing Hur Talmia. We still in boot key, of course. Had some significant damage from Irma. We've already got Ryan's boat up. You can see Fuzzy's boat is still sank. There's a huge hole in the fantail. Sitting here about 6 o'clock in the evening. I just got the canvas up, so we have shade now. So that's good. And there's some halyard damage at the top. Some halyard blocks are damaged near the top of the mast. So we're gonna have to get up there and just to get the boom off the gallows. It's jammed on the halyard block. So other than that, we've got normal damage like you saw in the second episode. Got that piling that broke off. That's what started this whole fiasco with me going up against the other boats. She's a tough girl though. Talmia held out. Right now we've got a crane over here trying to get Rudy's boat off the dock. Karen's boat's good. A couple others sank. Here's the challenge here. Jumping across onto the dock. Distance. Let's see what we got going over here. As you can see, we just got electricity back to the slip. So the battery chargers were actually being performed by the solar panels, which 2 out of 3 held up. We got good voltage, 12 volts when I came on the boat today, and hooked up electric. AC shore power and was able to top the batteries off, and they're on float right now, so everything looks good. Here we got Rudy's boat that's up on the dock. This thing's a mess.